I am Federico Manziroli e senior analog and mixed signal designer from ST Microelectronics. Welcome to our booth at ST Development Conference 2018, where we are showcasing our latest product and technology, including our application board for ultrasound non-destructive test. In this board, the ST Pulsar STHV 800 is used to generate a high voltage and high frequency pulse that is transmitted with the transducer through the water toward the aluminium block target. The echoes coming back from the target block is received with the ultrasound probe, and it is amplified, sampled, converted, and elaborated from FPGA that send data to the PC through a USB connection for the final elaboration and display. The software show in the top pane the real-time receiving signal, and in the bottom pane the received signal is plotted depth versus time. And it represents all the discontinuity, so the step and the hall that the ultrasound wave found traveling inside the target. These kind of information are used in non-destructive test instrument to reveal the sites and position of defect hidden inside the materials. ST offers a wide portfolio in terms of pulsar and high voltage switches for medical and industrial application, including our new product, the STHV16000, 16 transmission channel with the digital interface and beamforming embedded, and the STHV64SW, that is an independent 64 high voltage switches. If you need more information, please visit the ultrasound imaging section at www.st.com. Thank you.